Columbia is a great place to be. I think one of the strongest points is that it's in New York, and so it's a fun place to be. You have all kinds of culture, connections with industry.
This is something that both the faculty and the students share. Everybody that came here had choices. And one of the reasons all of us came here, a very big reason, is because we wanted to be in New York City. And this is something that it's a major factor, I think, in the bonding that goes on between faculty and the students. And if you just think about the kind of person that wants to come to New York City, it really is a special kind of person. It's an outgoing person, it's a very social person, and so to have that filter on the scientists that we bring into this university is just an incredible strength. Columbia has managed to create a college campus, a real college campus in an urban setting. I think that this campus and this city really do set us apart from other institutions.
Also within the department, I think the faculty are very caring, willing to spend time with students, wanting students to become involved.
There's nothing better than working with students. If I do my job right, when the students get out of here, they're better than me in their fields, and this is great. I love when my students argue with me and point out to me where I'm wrong, where they thought of something I haven't.
Here at Columbia, we're not in the business of producing future Dilberts. We produce future leaders. They have to break the stereotypes, and we're relying on them to do that.